So today we went to Mr. Donut to get.
Donuts.
But I don't know why. Here is Hello
Hello
Kitty.
Kitty! And she's holding a pumpkin donut.
Ah, これドーナツなのね。あ、そう、OK。And this box is Halloween version. And yeah, that's it.
Goodbye.
スタジオロリエ。
なんかこの光さ、ちょっとこう、こう、なんか怪しげな雰囲気。
It's creepy.
クリーピーっていうの？ハロウィーン。
Halloween.
ただー、
Here
ど
are the
ど
donuts! And obviously, it's Halloween themed. Hello Kitty
ー。
donuts! Pumpkin and strawberry?
Maybe. Strawberry is not Halloween flavor.
But it's Hello Kitty.
That's
And look at the
why.
sprinkles are purple.
本当だ、これ何の味なんだろ
Probably sugar.
う。
And food coloring.
So, let's taste.
Okay, let's try the pumpkin one because we've had strawberry donuts before.
Okay.
Goodbye, Hello Kitty! Oh, it's kind of like a cookie.
ね、硬い。It's hard.
Is this pumpkin or is it just chocolate?
I think pumpkin. It doesn't taste like pumpkin. The hardness is like old-fashioned donut.
It's pumpkin.
It's pumpkin, but it doesn't taste like pumpkin.
It's good. I like this kind of donut. It's like an old-fashioned, like you said.
And let's taste this too.
Ponde.
Ponde pumpkin. Oish.
Ooh.
Ooh.
I can taste the pumpkin on this one.
But pumpkin flavor is very weak.
It's not strong at all, but it's good. It's not too strong. It's not cinnamony at all. I don't think Japanese people really like cinnamon. I mean, some do, of course, but some
I don't
don't.
like cinnamon.
I think they're not used. A lot of people don't like mint either in Japan. So, obviously, in America, when you think of pumpkin pie, you think of cinnamon. But this is.
No, I didn't know that.
I don't think you've ever had pumpkin pie.
No.
So, I mean, you know, fall, you think of cinnamon and apples and pumpkins and stuff, but. This is just really mellow pumpkin. It's not even really chocolatey at all. It's maybe like white chocolate with a hint of pumpkin.
こい
Is
つも
there
食べた
something
い。
in the ghost? That is called ミスドオバケホイップ。So I think there's probably something inside. He got cream all over his face. Show him the donut. There's a lot of whip inside.
Yep.
Is it good?
It's very good.
Can you
But
taste the strawberry?
yeah, but this is not new, I think.
No, I think they just gave it a jack-o'-lantern face. But it's still cool. It goes with the theme.
Yeah, that shape is, of course, new, but
Yeah, right. They have a little tail for
yeah.
the ghost part.
In Japan, marron is one of
The fall flavors.
yeah.
It's
So
chestnut.
we have marron donut too. So we will upload on spree maybe.
Right, as kind of a mini donut introduction.
Yeah.
This is the main donut introduction. And we got this little Hello Kitty doll too. She's a
I
witch, I
don't need
guess.
this. I'm gonna throw this away. Anyways, please check our other videos too.
Thank you so much for watching. We hope you enjoyed. And if you have a chance to buy these donuts in Japan, please do because they're really good, even though they don't really taste like pumpkin. Bye!
Thank you, bye.